guys. It's your boy Josh.
I'm John.
I hope y'all having a dope ass day.
Hope you're having a great day.
Guys,
talk to him.
We know about Justin Bieber.
Talk to him.
He's that guy.
Talk.
He's got some bangers.
Banging.
I don't know a goddamn thing about Shawn Mendes. You know about him.
Is he saying, I'm yours? Oh, that's Jason Mraz.
I feel like a lot of people have said that in their songs. I'm yours.
Not singing it like that old dickhead.
I don't think anyone sings it like you sing it.
Shut up, ho.
That's why you're not famous, bitch.
I am famous to myself.
And a few of
all that matters.
Subscribers.
Yeah, I mean, some people love me.
I'll fuck you.
All right, bitch. Anyway, Monster is the name of this song.
So I'm assuming it's got to be a banger. They're going to come in with a tough fat. I'm a monster, monster, motherfucking monster, pulling down my pants. What?
Well, we want y'all to subscribe. If you really...
And if you want to see our monsters, subscribe to Patreon.
God damn, Josh.
We'll send you a Snapchat.
Shut up, Josh. All right, well, we love y'all.
John's embarrassed of his, but I'll show mine right off.
Yeah. May the force be with you.
May the force make you rise.
Yep. All right, let's jump into this song. Shawn Mendes, Justin Bieber, Monster.
It's got to be a banger.
Thanks for the support.
Guys, hopefully all y'all are over 18 because John's a pervert.
Shut up, bitch. Fucking hate crickets, huh? It must be nighttime.
There must be some spooky. This does not sound like a monster. Bop. You put me on a pedestal and tell me I'm the best. Raise me up into the sky until I'm short of breath. Ooh. Yeah. Fill me up with confidence, I say what's in my chest. Spill my words and tear me down until there's nothing left. Rearrange the pieces just to fill me with the rest. Yeah. He's got a good voice.
He's killing this shit right now.
He's got a good ass voice. What if I trip? What if I, fall?
Oh, yeah.
One of the biggest artists in the world is a little damn kid. He's been in the limelight forever.
That line was fire. Oh, hold on, that was dope.
He's tatted the fuck up.
Heavy. That was fire, bro.
Yo, my nuts are heavy.
Like mom's spaghetti.
Yeah. I was 15 when the world put me on a pedestal. Damn. I had big dreams of doing shows and making memories. Made some bad moves, trying to act cool, upset by the jealousy. Lifting me up, and turn me down. Take responsibility for everything I've done.
I am mad that everybody's trying to wear their fucking hats like that, and I've been doing that shit since I was in middle school. Josh, I'll kill you. Y'all have made fun of me for so long because I used to wear my hat like that. Yo, it looks like you had a condom on top of your head, bitch. Y'all used to make fun of me all the time.
All right, calling him head. Don't it against me, you're the
holy one. Fuck this guy. I had a chip on my shoulder, had to let it go.
Yeah.
His unforgiveness keeps them in control. I came in with good intentions, then I let it go.
Yo. Why he looked like one of grown up kids from one of those kids on Stranger Things.
Oh yeah.
He's like a grown up one of them
kids.
Yeah. Goofy ass looking dude.
Guys.
that shit was fire. I didn't know what I was expecting with them two and a song called Monster. That shit was good as fuck.
He said he was put on a pedestal at 15.
Damn. That's what happens when Usher discovers you. You already put... Well, he was the Usher's the, like, the biggest R&B artist back in the day.
Yeah, you're right.
Let it burn. I sound just like him. 7 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top. Cruising the streets.
What's a drop top mean?
People don't know about the convertibles.
Oh.
I got a real pretty little thing sitting next to me. I pull up anticipating good love. Don't keep me waiting. I got hands to put.
I got plans to put my hands in places I've never seen. Do you know what I mean? Let me take you to a place nice and quiet.
I'm like, we'll be quiet no more.
Well, we're not getting any life on this fucking guys, video.
We're fucking terrible.
Well,
hey, it's getting dark
we
in here,
the
son.
Fuck out of that.
It's getting dark in here, son. Guys, we appreciate y'all. Like, subscribe, comment. Peace. I just want to let y'all know that all y'all look beautiful as fuck.
Look great.
Actually, you know what? Beauty's on the inside. But I haven't been inside you yet, so I don't know if you look good or not.
Josh, you already reckless and you ain't been drinking.
John, if I ain't been inside them and beauty's on the inside, how am I supposed to know they're beautiful? In my mind, I'm like, they're sexy as fuck. But how am I supposed to know what their sweet nectar feels like that God gave them? God created the sweet nectar, the wop. And how am I supposed to know if I ain't felt it yet? John, tell me. Y'all are beautiful on the inside. I ain't been inside, so I can't say you're beautiful.
Yo, you're on level 100 right now, dog. Josh! Josh, I'm going to fucking kill you. Josh! Oh, my God.
I didn't mean to do that.
It's all over.